Do you want to increase the joy you experience in life? Here at DaVita, we encourage life alignment rather than work-life balance. It's the art of countering or replacing things that drain you with things that replenish and energize you. First, make two detailed lists, things that deplete you and things that energize you. Then, for the draining things, you can either counter them, like taking some of your tedious conference calls while you're walking outside, or delegate them if you can, maybe by assigning or swapping tasks with a coworker who enjoys doing those things you dread. At home, maybe renegotiate who does shared work, like grocery shopping, dishes, laundry, or keep those draining things off your plate in the first place by setting boundaries. For example, it may be okay to say no, or respond with a partial yes, or yes, but not now. A partial yes would be to say, I've already committed to something, but I can follow up with you as soon as I'm finished. Would that work? A yes, but not now response could mean asking for an extended deadline up front. Maintaining your boundaries could be as simple as leaving your laptop at the office so you're not tempted to work at night, or powering your phone off, not just silencing it, during dinner or other family time. Every request is not a demand, and every demand is not a priority. Now, remember those energizing things on your other list? You're going to have to force them into your life and make them a priority. Block off time on your calendar. Write a post-it and put it where you'll see it as a reminder to do that thing. At DaVita, we believe in the saying, one cannot pour from an empty cup. When you're aligned with what you believe in and what's energizing for you, it can help you be more present and connected to life and the people you love most. Here's to putting more joy in your life and keeping your cup more full by doing the things you love.